is in full swing, so you gotta lock up your winter wardrobe and let the new, fresh colors and spring sunshine come on in. But what are you supposed to buy? What's worth buying? Here to reveal the four fashion trends for spring that will stay in style is fashion expert Denise Caldwell. Hi.
You're channeling your spring. I'm channeling my spring.
So what are some of the people have something that they associate with every season. So what are some of the myths and what should we actually be doing and wearing for spring?
You know what? A lot of people think just because, you know, the seasons change that your wardrobe necessarily has to. You can buy a few things that are trendy, but for the most part, you can just transition everything in because when you go to stores, you know, everything's kind of like seasonless now. So that's the good thing about it. It's good for your pockets and your closet.
Well, it used to be that you wouldn't wear leather or patent in spring, and now you can, right?
Yes, you can wear leather, you can wear white, you can wear patent. I mean, there's so many things that you can wear now because the runways are depicting the trends and stuff, which is really cool.
Okay, good. All right, so let's look at the first trend.
Yes.
Come on out, Valicia. Right, so this is a spring trend. What is the trend?
Spring. So basically, I'm flinging you right into spring with a white moment. We're having a great white moment. You know what? First thing when I saw Valicia, she said, wait, you're going to put me in a white dress?
Because you thought it was a Memorial Day thing? You had to wait till Memorial Day? That's
also,
over?
Well, not just the Memorial Day thing, which that's totally over. You can wear white all the time. You know, white in winter, winter white, white in the spring, white in the summer. It's a really key trend, which is good. But what she thought was because she was curvy, that, you know, there's that myth about you being curvy, that you shouldn't wear white or colors like that. And that's just gone. This dress is by Worthington from JC Penney.
Okay. And you look great. How do you feel?
Good.
You like it?
I'm surprised. I like it.
So what we did was the white dress is by Worthington. And what we did was we paired it with some pastels because that's another trend that's good. You know, you want to do white without looking too feminine or flirty. You just want to soften it a bit so that we did pastels to kind of soften it a bit but not to look too feminine.
So it's not too severe.
Exactly. Pastels are popping right now.
All right, amazing. All right, I want to see the second trend. So, Victoria, come on out.
Good. Absolutely.
So the next trend, this is florals.
Okay.
Which is really cool. And I know sometimes people may be a little intimidated by florals, but what you want to do is take that power and put it towards flowers. Because the basic thing is it makes you feel more vibrant. It wakes you up.
You feel confident.
When you see it, it's just like it makes you want to smile. It's just really cool. And there were a lot of floral suitings all over the runway. I mean, you could do a skirt. You could do a shirt that's floral. I mean, you could even try a fragrance that's floral. The thing is you want to integrate some floral in your life.
Okay. And before you were talking about curvy women not thinking they can wear white, I would think that the same thing goes for florals.
It's actually pretty slimmy because think it's like a monochromatic look. So if you wore all blue, it's still slim you. It's still the same thing. And you know what? Celebrities like Lindsay Lohan, Solange Knowles, they've been wearing a lot of florals. You know, it's a fashionista thing, but that's what I'm saying. If you just want to put a small piece of flower in your life, it'll make the world of difference.
I love it, and I love how you're wearing it. You look great.
Thank you.
Thank you, Victoria. All right, we're going to take a break, and when we come back, we will reveal the spring trend that you can keep for all four seasons.